In a minute, I'm going to drown in this pool, surrounded by friends and relatives. That's because Dad thinks Mom is watching me, and Mom thinks Dad is. But actually, nobody is watching me. And you rarely make a sound when you're struggling the most.
Don't assume someone else is watching. Become a water watchdog at abbyshope.org.
Did you know, in swimming pools, black children ages 10 to 14 years old drown at a rate of more than 7 times that of white children?
On average, over 3,900 unintentional drowning deaths occur each year in the United States.
For children under 5 years of age, 87% of drowning fatalities take place in home pools or hot tubs.
More children from the ages of 1 to 4 die from drowning than any other cause of death except birth defects.
Drowning death rates for black people are 1.5 times higher than the rate for white people.
Hello, my name is Liddy Gutfeld, and I am the proud director of Parks, Recreation, and Community Services for the City of San Bernardino. I've also been a lifeguard for the past 29 years, and I've had that experience of pulling out a lifeless child out of a pool after a drowning incident. It is something no one should ever have to experience. This May, the city is eager to celebrate Water Safety Month. We are hopeful that we will bring light to the horrific statistics that surround drowning in our city.
Drowning is the number one cause of death for children under the age of 5 and is completely preventable. We believe that we can make a difference in these statistics and that it is time to show our community that we can be better at drowning prevention. This year, the city has worked to become a leader in creating awareness, not just in our own city, but throughout the Inland Empire, by becoming the starting block for the Inland Empire Drowning Task Force. This task force has over 10 Inland Empire cities committed to promoting drowning prevention education for all water activities. In partnership with the Stop Drowning Now organization, the city will be hosting the first ever Inland Empire Water Safety Challenge on May 21st at the Jerry Lewis Family Swim Center. Because most drownings happen at a social gathering where there are at least 4 adults present, this event was created with the goal of providing education and resources to families of all ages in order for them to be able to better handle a water-related emergency. With over 25 vendors on site to inform you on how to do basic rescues, CPR, and preventative measures in addition to demonstrations and fun recreational swim activities, all participants will leave so much more prepared to be safe and proactive for this summer's water activities with family and friends. In addition, there will be giveaways from the booths and opportunities for free swim passes throughout the summer. It is an event for the entire family to enjoy. Everything will be interactive and everyone who attends gets to come in and swim. As we move into the warmer months, we need you to stand with us by being water safe. Adult supervision, barriers around pools, and classes for swim lessons are all ways that we can be water safe. Let's do our part and change the statistics for our city for the better. Let's stand together proudly and make sure our families and our children are safe around any body of water. Drowning is preventable.
Let's not be a statistic.
Drowning is preventable.
Drowning is preventable.
Please join us for the Water Safety Challenge on May 21st.